Thank you everybody for joining this class. Thank you for joining this video. Welcome to Living Spanish. We're gonna start in 10 minutes when we have a little crowd to start. If you're here for the class, let me know in the live chat. We're gonna start really, really soon. Thank you to all the people that are joining. Don't forget to follow me in social media. I left the links down here, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. Thank you to all the people that are joining. We're gonna start in 10 minutes when we have a little crowd to start. Thank you to all the people that are joining. If you're here for the class, let me know in the live chat. We're gonna start in 10 minutes when we have a little crowd to start. Say hi in the live chat. Gracias a todas las personas que se están uniendo. Si estás aquí para la clase, déjame saber en el chat en vivo. Vamos a comenzar en 10 minutos. Thank you for joining this class. Luna, hola. Really nice to have you here today. Topic of today, planeta Tierra. Tema de hoy, planeta Tierra. Thank you to all the people that are joining this class. If you're here for the class, let me know in the live chat. We're gonna start in 10 minutes when we have a little crowd to start. Don't forget to follow me in social media. The links are in the description of this class. Don't forget to share this class with your friends, family, classmates. Everybody is really welcome in Living Spanish. If you're here for the class, let me know in the live chat. We're gonna start really, really soon. Christine, hola, thank you for joining this class. How's the weather in Plimpton? I saw there was a little snowy the other day. Thank you to all the people that are joining this class. If you're here for the class, let me know in the live chat. We're gonna start in 10 minutes when we have a little crowd to start. Don't forget to like this video, share it with your friends, family, classmates. Everybody is welcome in Living Spanish. Thank you to all the people that are joining this class. If you're here for the class, let me know in the live chat. We're going to start in 10 minutes when we have a little crowd to start. Don't forget to like this video, share it with your family, friends, and classmates. Everybody is really welcome in Living Spanish. Don't forget to follow me in social media. I left the links in the description of this video. Thank you so much for following. And if you're new, don't forget to subscribe to the channel so you can get the notifications every time that we have a live class. Thank you to all the people that are joining. If you're here for the class, let me know in the live chat. We're going to start really soon. Chris, hola. Really nice to have you here. How's the weather in your city? Do not disconnect off the class if you don't see me in the screen. I'm just gonna do something else and then I will back to the screen. Okay. Okay, sorry for not being the screen. Now, how is my connection? I saw a little bit of connection problem there. Mary, hola, really nice to have you here in the class today. How's the weather in San Diego? Chris, estoy ocupado rezándole a los dioses del clima por un invierno sin nieve ni hielo. Me gusta, me gusta. You have to do the good weather dance. I don't know how it goes, but you should do it. Perfect. Sorry for like leaving a minute. I was trying to take some sun since we haven't had a lot in Quito. Okay. Thank you to all the people that are joining. Welcome to Living Spanish. We're going to start in 2 minutes. Okay. We're going to start in 2 minutes. So get ready with your drinks. Okay, don't forget to like this video, share it with your friends, family, classmates. And if you don't follow me in social media, my links are down here in the description of this class. So go right there, click the links and follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. I'm gonna be uploading news of this channel. Thank you to all the people that are joining. If you're here for the class, let me know in the live chat. We're gonna start in 2 minutes exactly. Topic of today. Planeta Tierra, planet Earth, okay? In any case, you guys didn't hear me, Mary, how's the weather in San Diego? And Chris, you should do the good weather dance. I still laugh when I say that. Very nice to have you here, guys. Golden Door, hola. I didn't see your message, sorry. We're gonna start in 2 minutes, so get ready. And also let me get ready my script. Let me know how's my connection, if you can hear me good, if you can't hear me, if I'm freezing a lot, let me know in the live chat too, okay? Maybe I can try to fix it. Thank you to the people that are joining this class. We're gonna start in 1 minute, okay? Vamos a comenzar en un minuto. So get your drink ready, water, juice, coffee, tea, whatever you want to drink, and get ready for the class. And also pen and paper if you need it, okay? We're going to start really, 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 really soon. And I heard you guys change clocks. So that can be a little of a problem because for some places like in California, I'm like 3 hours ahead. So for you, it might be like 7 o'clock in the morning or 8, something like that. Okay, so before we start, before I start explaining how this class is gonna work, I want everyone to say listo in the live chat, okay? I'm gonna wait for everybody to say listo in the live chat so I can start with this class. While you say listo, I'm gonna start explaining how this class works, okay? First, the topic of today is planet Earth, planeta Tierra, okay? So it's gonna be similar to the last class. I brought some facts about the planeta Tierra, so that's what we're going to be doing. The class, as you know, is divided in 3 activities, okay? Activity number 1, I'm going to give you a sentence, the beginning of a sentence, and you will have to complete that sentence with your own words, okay? So there is like 4 or 5 sentences for activity number one. Each sentence have a certain amount of time, okay? You will have to complete the sentence in that time. If you don't do it, no worries, you can send me what you have, okay? Perfect. Activity number two. I'm going to give you a sentence that is not in order, and you will have to put it together. Okay, for this activity, I collect also some nice facts about the planet, and they're a little challenging, okay? I mean, they're not difficult, but a little challenging, so that's good. And activity number three, we're going to do some dictation. I picked some short and awesome facts about the planet, too, so I'm going to be saying these sentences out loud, and you will have to write them in the live chat. Okay, so I can check if you got it correctly. Okay, perfect. Saying all that, let me check again. And we're gonna start. Luna, listo, Chris, listo. Let's wait a little bit for Mary to say listo. And Golden Door, and then we can start the class. Okay, let's wait a little bit. Golden Door, listo. Okay, perfect. Let's just wait a little bit for Mary. Probably she's making coffee. Let's hope for that. And then we can start, okay? If not, we're going to start anyways. Okay? Just let's wait a little bit. Thank you to all the people that are joining to this class. If you're here for the class, let me know in the live chat. We're going to start a few seconds. So if you're here for the class, let me know. Okay, perfect. So we waited. They want to join, they will join later. Okay, perfect. So let's go to the activity number one. Activity number one. I'm going to give you a sentence, the beginning of a sentence, and you will have to complete that sentence with your own words. Okay, perfect. Saying that, let's go directly to sentence number one. Oración número uno. Okay, oración número uno. El agua en la tierra cubre. El agua en la tierra cubre. Okay? So for this sentence, you have 1 minute starting now. Para esta oración, tienen 1 minuto comenzando ahora. Thank you to the people that are joining. If you're here for the class, let me know in the live chat. We're going to start really, really soon. Also, we are in the first sentence. Twenty seconds, 20 segundos. Golden Door, Chris, you guys are on fire today. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, tiempo, time is up. Okay, let me see your sentences. Good Lord. El agua en la tierra cubre 75% del planeta. Why there? Because it's the el, okay, masculine, del planeta, perfect, Chris, el agua en la tierra cubre la mayoría del planeta, perfect, Chris, I like your sentence, I really like it, okay, let's wait a little bit if, to see if somebody else have another sentence, if not, we pass directly to the sentence number two, oración número dos. Luna, el agua en la tierra, no forget to check the spelling, cubre más espacio que los países. Okay, que los países. When we're trying to compare something, we use que. Okay, perfect. So let's go to the sentence number two. Oración. Oh, I guess I'm having problems with my connection. Let me know how is my connection. Because I just see that I'm having some problems. Okay, cinco. 4, 3, 2, 1, tiempo, time is up. Let me see your sentences. Chris, la montaña más alta es un lugar lleno de suelo congelado. I love you, ¿no? Suelo, ok, don't forget the prepositions in this sentence, ok, we need to connect them. Ok, Luna, la montaña más alta es Everest. Ok, muy buen fact. Me gusta, me gusta. Also, let me know how is my connection. I can see that I'm kind of frozen or freezing. So let me know how it is for you. I'm gonna wait a little bit. Let me know how is the connection before we pass to the next sentence. Let's wait a little bit until the connection gets a little better. Golden Door, la montaña más alta en Ecuador es Chimborazo. I like your sentence. I'm having problems with the connection. Okay, I guess I'm back. Let me know how is my connection now. I guess I'm freezing a lot. I don't know what is happening with the connection today. Okay, I guess we are late now, so we can pass to the next sentence. Chris, perfecto, okay. Okay, perfect. So Chris says perfecto. Let me wait a little bit for Luna to see if she can hear me. Let me know how is my connection right now. Mary, ¿me escuchas? Perfect. Okay. That's nice. Just let me wait a couple more seconds to the until the connection is stable and we start again, okay? To the sentence number three. We pass to the sentence number three. Okay, seems like we're back. Perfect. Okay, so sorry for the inconvenience. I don't know what is going on with the connection. If it continues happening, I will try to fix it. Perfect. So let's go to sentence number three. Oración número tres. Sentence number three. La tierra es. La tierra es. Okay. For this sentence, you have 1 minute starting now. Para esta oración, tienen 1 minuto comenzando ahora. Treinta segundos, 30 seconds, Chris, you are on fire today. I like it. I really, really like it. Ten seconds, 10 segundos. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, tiempo, time is up, let me check your sentences, let me see. Chris, la Tierra es el único planeta que tenemos, exacto. I thought you were going to say la Tierra es el único planeta. Okay, but no. Okay, let's wait a little bit for Luna and Mary. Until that, let me get ready the next sentence. Mary, la tierra es un recurso natural, okay, que necesitamos proteger, okay. La tierra es un recurso de la naturaleza que necesitamos proteger, right? Perfect. Luna, creo que mi mensaje se fue. Esperemos que no se haya ido al espacio. No worries. If you could say your sentence, that's all right. Let's try for the next one. Okay? Sentence number four, and also last sentence of activity number one, última oración de la actividad número uno. La gravedad de la Tierra. La gravedad de la Tierra. For those ones that don't know what gravedad means, it means gravity or gravedad. Okay? La gravedad de la Tierra. For this sentence, you have 1 minute starting now. Para esta oración tienen un minuto comenzando ahora. Cinco, cuatro, tres, dos, uno, tiempo, time is up. Let me see your sentences. Chris, la gravedad de la Tierra es porque puedo caminar. Okay, we need to fix this sentence a lot. I know what you're trying to say. Okay, I know exactly what you're saying. So, la puedo ver, I know that it exists, right? Sé que existe porque puedo caminar, ¿ok? O la puedo probar porque puedo caminar. Oh, if we want to keep it simple, la gravedad de la Tierra es muy fuerte. Luna. La gravedad de la Tierra es necesario para la gente. Para la gente, ok. Of course, you need gravedad, otherwise we'll be like floating in the air. Ok, Mary. La gravedad de la Tierra es una ley de ciencia. Perfecto, me gusta, me gusta, me gusta. Una ley de la ciencia, ok. Perfect, I like that sentence. Really good sentence, student. Let's go to activity number two. Vamos a la actividad número dos. Yes, para. I always give hard times to everybody. Okay, so let's go to activity number two. Actividad número dos. For this activity, I'm gonna give you a sentence that is not in order and you will have to put it together, okay? For each sentence, you will have a certain amount of time. So let's go directly to the sentence number one of activity number two. Oración número uno, actividad número dos. Okay. So for this sentence, you will have 2 minutes starting now. Para esta oración tienen 2 minutos comenzando ahora. One minute, un minuto. 30 segundos, 30 seconds. Cinco, cuatro, tres, dos, uno, tiempo, time is up. Let me see your sentences. Let me see if you could get it. Chris, Mary. Doesn't matter if you didn't complete it. Just let me see what you have. Mary, en la tierra el agua se encuentra en estado sólido, líquido y gaseoso. Oh, yeah. Don't forget to check the spelling, though. But the order is correct. I like that. I like that. Let's wait a little bit for Chris. Let's see what Chris says. Okay, Chris, en la tierra el agua se encuentra en estado sólido, líquido y gaseoso. That's a nice fact about this planet. And the correct sentence is. Give me a second. Getting it from my script. Okay. En la tierra, coma. El agua se encuentra en estado sólido, líquido y gaseoso. Perfecto. Good job, guys. That's really nice. Don't forget to check the spelling before you submit your sentence. Okay, let's go to the sentence number two. Oración número dos, and this is a short one. Sentence number two, oración número dos. For this sentence, you will have 1 minute starting now. Para esta oración, tenemos 1 minuto comenzando ahora. Treinta segundos. Luna, nice speed. You're fast. I like it. Cinco, cuatro, tres, dos, uno, tiempo. Let me see those sentences. Let me see what you have. Well, you have the order a little mixed, that's why. El campo actúa como magnético terrestre, como un escudo. We have so many commas. Chris, el campo como un escudo magnético terrestre. Mary, el campo actúa como magnético terrestre, como un escudo. Okay. I like it. But there was a trick in this one. Magnético and terrestre are separate. That's why you guys had a hard time there. Okay, so the correct sentence is: el campo magnético terrestre actúa como un escudo. What is the campo magnético terrestre? Okay. El campo magnético terrestre is all that energy or force, or magnetic force that the planet has. They act like a repeller of like meteorites and all those things, right? It's the one to protect the planet from the radiation and all those things. Okay, that's the one. Okay, that was my bad also for putting it too difficult like that. So you can see they are different, okay? Perfect. Let's go to the sentence number three, oración número tres. Okay, just let me check it before I send it. Okay, perfect. This one is correct. Let's go to sentence number three, oración número tres. There you go. It's really easy. Just have to put it together. For this sentence, you have 2 minutes starting now. Para esta oración, tienen 2 minutos comenzando ahora. Un minuto, 1 minute. Thirty seconds, 30 segundos, Chris. I like it. Luna, perfect. Cinco, cuatro, tres, dos, uno. Tiempo, let me see your sentences. Chris, los científicos creen que el núcleo de la Tierra está compuesto principalmente de hierro. Perfect. Luna, los científicos creen que el núcleo de la Tierra está compuesto principalmente de hierro. Perfecto. That was there. I know, but also I put it too easy. Luna, yes. Really easy. Mary, los científicos creen que el núcleo de la Tierra está compuesto principalmente de hierro. Perfecto. Okay, so correct sentence. Los científicos creen que el núcleo de la Tierra está compuesto principalmente de hierro. Perfecto. Everybody did a good job with this sentence because I made it kind of easy. Let's check next one. Right? And also sentence number four is the last sentence of activity number two. Wait, one. Yes, exactly. So that's the last sentence. Let me send it to you. Sentence number four, oración número cuatro. Just let me check it before I send it. Okay. Okay, perfect. Sorry that it took a little time. I was just reviewing it. Okay, so sentence number four, oración número cuatro. For this sentence, you have 2 minutes starting now. Para esta oración tienen 2 minutos comenzando ahora. Un minuto, 1 minute. Veinte segundos. Cinco, cuatro, tres, dos, uno, tiempo. Let me see the sentences. Let me see. Luna. La Tierra es el único cuerpo astronómico en el que hemos podido constatar que hay vida. Like your sentence. Very good. Let's wait for Mary and Chris. Chris. La Tierra es el único cuerpo astronómico, good tilde, en el que hemos podido constatar, we're missing a letra there, que hay vida. We're missing some letra there, okay? Constatar que hay vida. Don't forget to check the spelling. Mary. La Tierra es el único cuerpo astronómico en el que hemos podido constatar que hay vida. Okay, so the correct sentence is. La Tierra es el único cuerpo astronómico en el que hemos podido constatar que hay vida. I agree with that. But I disagree with that too. Okay, really good job, guys. I like your sentences today. I made a little twist in the third one, but that's okay. Let's go to activity number three. Actividad número tres. For this activity, we're gonna do a dictation. I'm gonna say some sentences out loud and you will have to write it exactly as I say it, okay? So, I'm gonna repeat each sentence 3 times, okay? First time is gonna be really slow, second time a little bit faster, and third time is gonna be fast, okay? After I'm done with the dictation, you have 30 seconds to check your sentence, and then after those 30 seconds, you can submit your sentence. Okay, you can't send your sentence before I finish with the dictation, okay? You have to wait until I'm done. Perfect. Saying that, let's go to the sentence number one. It's a really easy one. Sentence number one, oración número uno. I hope everyone is ready. La tierra no es una esfera perfecta. Okay, that was the sentence number one. First try. Let's go to the second try. La tierra no es una esfera perfecta. That was the second try. Let's go to the third try and last try. Okay. La tierra no es una esfera perfecta. Okay, so you have 30 seconds to review starting now. 30 segundos para revisar comenzando ahora. Cinco, cuatro, tres, dos, uno, tiempo. Ok. Mary, la tierra no es una esfera perfecta. Good. I like that. Good listening. Chris, la tierra no es una esfera perfecta. Ok, perfect. I like that. Let's go to the sentence number two. Oración. Número dos. I hope you guys are ready. Here we go. La tierra es el único planeta conocido con vida. Okay, that was really slow. Let's go to the second try. La Tierra es el único planeta conocido con vida. That was the second try. And let's go to the third one. La Tierra es el único planeta conocido con vida. Perfect. Let me see. Wait. You have 30 seconds to review your sentence and then send it. 30 segundos. Starting now. Comenzando ahora. Tres, dos, uno, tiempo. Time is up. Let me see your sentences. Okay. Mary, la Tierra es el único planeta conocido con vida. Don't forget the tilde or the little line in the top of único. Okay. Chris, la Tierra es el único planeta conocido con cebras. I like it. Ah, nice sentence. I love it. Perfect. Mary, you have a really good listening. I like it. Let's go to the sentence number three. Oración número tres. I hope you guys are ready. La gravedad no es igual en todos los lugares de la Tierra. Okay, let's go to the second try. La gravedad no es igual en todos los lugares de la tierra. That was the second try. Let's go to the third try. La gravedad no es igual en todos los lugares de la tierra. Okay. You have 30 seconds to review your sentence starting now. 30 segundos para revisar comenzando ahora. Cinco, cuatro, tres, dos, uno, tiempo. Let me see. Mary, la gravedad, okay, gravedad, no es igual en todos los lugares de la Tierra. Perfect. Chris, la gravedad no es igual en todos los lugares de la Tierra. Perfect, I like it. Let's go to sentence number four and also last sentence of the class and activity number three. Okay, so I hope you guys are ready. I'm gonna make it a little bit challenging this one. Let's go. La estructura viviente más grande de la Tierra es la barrera de coral. That was the first try. Too many words in there, huh? Let's go to the second try. La estructura viviente más grande de la Tierra es la barrera de coral. Okay. And last try. Let's do it. La estructura viviente más grande de la Tierra es la barrera de coral. Perfect. You have 30 seconds to review your sentence starting now. 30 segundos para revisar comenzando ahora. Okay, time is up. Let me see your sentences. Let me see what you can get from that sentence. No worries if you didn't get it right or you didn't get it complete. Okay, Chris. La estructura viviente. Viviente más grande de la Tierra es la barrera de coral. Chris, what is barrera de coral? Mary, la estructura viviente más grande de la Tierra es la barrera, good, barrera was well spelled, de coral. Okay, la barrera de coral is this reef, I guess. It's a coral reef that is really huge in Australia, right? That's the biggest living thing on Earth, okay? Perfect. Saying that, just let me copy and send it, just so you have it. There you go, Chris. That's the one. La estructura viviente más grande de la Tierra es la barrera de coral. Perfect. Okay, so we got to the end of this class. Let me know how you like this class. Was good, was bad, so-so. Let me know in the live chat before we go. Also, before we go, don't forget to follow me in social media, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. The links are in the description of this video. Thank you so much for joining this class, and I will see you in our next class next week. Thank you so much for joining Living Spanish. Have a nice week. Have a nice weekend. Bye-bye.